Well, hi folks, I've made a bowl, so I'm going to do a bit of carving now. I'm going to pierce it, or as we call it. I'm going to use my little knife there, just a hacksaw blade that I've sharpened up to a really fine point, put a really sharp blade on. So this one I'm going to do some triangles, sort of interlocking triangles. So I'm going to do a row all around the outside, and then in between the gaps I'm going to do some triangles upside down, hopefully. I don't kick the tripod over. So we'll get on and see how we get on. So you need a bit of a steady arm for this. Claire's looking a bit on the hard side at the top. Never mind. We'll get on and see. So I'm going to do, like I said, I'm going to do triangles like this. And then in the gaps in between, I'll do some triangles upside down. So I'll get on with this, and I'll speed the video up so the video doesn't take about 3/4 of an hour, because that's probably about how long it's going to take me. And show you at different stages what it's looking like. Right, so I've got room for about another, I would say, 3 more there. So I'll just do some rough sort of guide marks just to get them in the right position, so they match up well. It's a really fiddly job, this. But hopefully at the end it should look quite good. So 2 there. And that's coming to the end of the first. Oof. End of the first row of them. So that's the first row done. Quite even. Just maybe the odd one a little bit bigger than the other. So what I'm going to do now is the even trickier bit. I'm trying to get it as fine as possible. I'm going to start cutting some triangles out in between these now, which should leave me a very thin piece of clay, and hopefully that should give it a really nice design. But this is getting even trickier now, so I'll get on again. And speed it up. I'll go this way actually. And then I'll show you when I come to the end, so I'll show you what it finally looks like. Thank you. Right folks, I've got four left to do now. My eyes have nearly gone cross-eyed, my arms are aching, my fingers are aching. But hopefully when I get it all done it should look, get a really nice effect when I show you it from above. But I realise now why I stopped doing these, because the work involved is just ridiculous. And you put the price up accordingly and people just don't appreciate how much work goes into it, so that's why I only do them on sort of special occasions, just a one-off when I've got nothing else better to do. Because they are quite an irritating pot to make. So I've got one, the final one to do. This is where you just do not want to mess it up. So that's the final one. I reckon they must be getting on for 80 cuts. I've never actually counted them. So that's the last one done, thankfully. And that's the final effect. I'll just get the camera above so you can see the effect from above, which is the main reason for it. If I take it off, zoom it back out. So that's the effect from above. So all that work for a sort of delicate lattice work of triangles, but it does look quite nice, I must admit. So that's it folks, a bit of piercing, a bit of carving of a bowl, a bit of fine piercing work. Give it a go, it's not that difficult if you get a sharp blade and a steady hand and just try any sort of shape you want. So that's it folks.